Hi, my name's John Croot. I'm Community Director at Chesterfield Football Club. This is our club.
The first thing you come to when you walk into the stand is the ticket office. It was here in 1952 when burglars broke in, dynamited the safe and flooded the ticket office. Got the home dressing room, inner sanctum of the Spireites. Got no names on any pegs here, we're all equal at Saltergate. We have got a television though for Soccer AM. The lads have got a player for the music. Don't forget Mark Crossley's toaster. And through here, the showers. This is the warm-up room. This is the physio room. This is the away dressing room. Blue and white, so they know they're at Chesterfield. Got the mirror for the prima donnas. This dressing room's not popular with the Premier League guys when they come to play us. Urinals, toilet facilities, and of course, the away shower facilities. This is the referee's, assistant referee's room, his and her showers, toilet facilities, and the famous Jeff Winter mirror. Got behind me the away end, the cross street end. It's an uncovered area for away supporters. We were the last club in the country to have floodlights, and they were put in 1967. We've got the Compton Street area, got the blue seats there. You might recognise them there from Filbert Street, Leicester City. This is the home end where supporters, home supporters are, where most of the noise comes from on the match day. We've got the main stand area, that holds 3,000. You might notice that that's green. That's from the filming of the film Damned United that was released earlier this year. The 1930s, we had over 30,000 here when we played Spurs. Health and safety now, 8,600. This is the sponsors' lounge, unofficially the semi-final lounge from 1997 when we played Middlesbrough at Old Trafford and we were that far from the FA Cup final. This is the boardroom, steeped in history, one of the few wood panel boardrooms still left in the Football League. After 114 years, we had to build this, a trophy cabinet, and we needed it because we won the Anglo-Scottish Cup. This is where the chairman presides over his board meetings when he's making his decisions. Got a bust of Ernest Shentel. Ernest held many positions within the club during his time here, and he was also on the International Committee of the FA. That's enough about history. This is where we're going. New stadium, currently being built across town. Thanks for looking around the recreation ground. Next time you're in Chesterfield, come and have a look at us, come and watch a match. It's the last season here, the end of an era.